Legacy, thank you for making it to the video portion of my 3-year anniversary of Artwork's Legacy on YouTube live premiere. I hope you all enjoyed the live chat, the fan art introduction, and if you didn't get a chance to enter the live chat, leave a comment down below as normal. I'd love to hear what you would like to say about your experience with this lovely party. So, as you can see at the bottom left of your screen, I'm connecting with you guys, while you also enjoy the speed paint of Chibi Christina Grammy and Chibi Cora. I am using Clip Studio Paint Pro for the artwork, and full credit goes to the original artist for the references for my artwork's renditions. I would just like to say here how much you guys, with your support for my YouTube channel, really means to me. Cora gave me life when I was in high school, and I first heard about her as a young teen girl, her strength defined me. The lovely Teen Grimmy gave me someone's life when I first heard about Christina Grimmy and made a ton of friends with a bunch of beautiful people. These two young women began to come together to define me and my YouTube channel. Most importantly though, I wouldn't be here without the world's savior, Jesus Christ. He gave me the dream to become a manga artist and create an original story inspired by Gate and Lone Survivor. Despite Cora being a fictional adventure and Christina being a bright pop star, somehow these people and characters shaped myself and my story. I am so grateful to have you guys with me after all these years. Thank you for coming to the live premiere, and if you already haven't, bring friends to subscribe and hit the notification bell to all to be notified of everything I do at my YouTube channel. P.S. I hope you Dragon Ball Z fans are enjoying your Goku Genki t-shirts. Fall time is here and so is the color orange. I plan on doing a fall Instagram live concert. I did a summer concert earlier in May this year, a couple weeks after my birthday, May 7th. Should I wear this shirt then too? Comment down below if I should. Thanks everyone for coming to the live premiere. You rock. Peace out.